No, you know, you never expect a great result. We just know that we work really hard home, and we try just to improve our dancing, and then of course also the result will be better. And today was the day, so we are very happy.
Was great, the atmosphere, the audience, like always in Asia, like also Dima said before, we enjoyed a lot this competition. Of course, about the jet lag, we felt, especially in the first round, a little bit dizzy, but after we get accustomed to the new circumstances, and it was much better.
Now we have our technique that is actually supporting us, and we have our emotion that is coming much more out in this period of our life, of our dancing life.
Sparkles scattered across the floor.